Ventriloquism is very easy to learn. The only one thing is concentrate for at least 5 minutes a day in front of your mirror. So practice makes a lot. So better you do practice. How you need to start? First you need to start with A, B, C, D. So why A, B, C, D? Because those are the alphabets which you are supposed to see. I mean, every time pronounce, articulate it, so that that would be very easy for you to learn. So how we need to start? One word, one alphabet by the ventriloquist, and one word by
me.
Okay. See, for example, when I say A, then better I see here, A. When I say B, then it has to look at me.
B.
When I say C, then again I need to look at the dog.
C.
Okay. D, E. Whenever I speak to the doll, better I turn this side. Hello, how are you? How are you?
Yeah, I am fine, Raju.
So when the doll speaks to you, so your talent should be exhibited to the viewer. So at the time, you need to look at the camera and let your doll turn to this side. That's important, very, very important. Otherwise, people do not know when you speak like this, whether you're speaking or somebody speaking. Same case, if I say A,
B,
C,
D,
E, F, I need to say like again, E, F, E, F, G,
H, I, J,
K, L, M,
M, O, P, Q, R.
Okay. Okay.
S, T, U, E, L, U, X, I, Z.
So this is the way one has to practice. And another one thing is, you also can practice in a different way. You can go with a 1, 2, 3, 5. See?
1,
2, 3,
4,
5,
6,
7,
8,
9,
10,
11,
12,
13,
14,
15,
16,
17,
18,
19,
20.
So these are all you need to practice in front of the mirror. Is it so?
Yes, you're right.
So, whenever you speak to the doll, look at the doll. Hi, how are you?
Yeah, I am fine, Mr. Raju.
And you need to observe one thing, that how your words are, how your lip has to move. That's more important. So every day practice A, B, C, D. Now you listen in a close-up. Smile, then start in a ventral voice.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, Y, X, I, Z. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Every day you practice this. Lesson number 2. Then go with some words which have the bilabials. Like ba, 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 ma. Like fricatives, like F. So how you have to substitute? You have to understand whenever I speak. Say for example, I find the boy. Okay? Now see in the ventriloquism, I find the boy.
Yeah, I found a boy.
Oh, you found a boy?
Yes, under the tree.
Under the tree? How was he?
He was sleeping.
So when I said sleeping, you must have understood how the sleeping is being spelt by me. Some of the words are being substituted by some of the other alphabets. You need to understand that in practice. Like baby, baby.
Baby boy.
Girl.
Small girl.
Donkey.
Big donkey.
Horse.
Yes, big horse.
White.
White horse.
This is the way how you need to slowly develop word, then to the small sentence. Thank you.